Hello and welcome back to Tiny Artist TV. Today we are getting started on part two of Capricorn. If you haven't seen the first part, I'll go ahead and put that up on the top right hand corner, and I'll also post a link in the description. It'll probably also show up in your recommended, but anyway, if you missed part one, you can go ahead and catch up on that. But we're getting started on part two, which is basically just the detail phase, because in the first part I kind of did all the heavy lifting as far as color placement goes, and now we're just going to be fine tuning some things. It's going to be a lot of nitpicking in this one.
Thank you.
So, at about this point, I'm kind of sick of looking at it, and I was really trying to avoid this because I've already put so much time into it, but I'm just not happy with it. So, I'm not going to scrap it. I'm going to tuck it away into the purgatory folder. It may get finished, it may not get finished, but I'm just going to go ahead and do a new design, something that's a little more easy to stay consistent with, and something that's not as exhaustive, because even though these videos are sped up like a lot, I do still put a lot of time and effort, and there's actually some stuff that I did with this piece that I just didn't record because it got kind of tedious. It was basically me just working and working on a part of the detail until it got to a part where I was comfortable with presenting it. So, that being said, I'm actually going to move on to a new sketch where I can show my strengths and just get it done. So we're going to focus on line art and crisp colors, and then we're just going to call it a day. Thank you. this brings us to the end of today's video and the end of the two-part drawing of Capricorn. If you guys wanted to see me finish the other design, comment down below and maybe I'll actually get around to finishing, but I'm very happy with the way this one turned out, and especially since this is more in line with the style that I typically do. So yeah, if you guys like this video, go ahead, give it a like, and share it with all your favorite Capricorns. In the meantime, have a weird day, and I'll see you guys next time.